Holstein Country Club by RUNPUDDRUN. Anything lower than 580, it's not going to have a try. A little bit all over the place. That was a little bit all over the place. This is where Tiger would get a birdie. Not using a driver. I'm here for three and I struggle to make five. No driver. Oh, that's some was 18 foot. This one's going to test me without using the driver. Ooh, yes, I tried to hit that, didn't I? Trying to hit that really hard. Should make it. Go on. Funny bounce. Thank you. Oh. Eight iron or seven over the water. Eight, go for it. Eight iron. Get right. Didn't get through that. Get in! Ho ho! Right. Why? Why did that? That went right because I didn't want to go left. Oh dear. Didn't want to go left. So I hit it right. I wonder if I could get past that. That'll hit the tree. Leave the club face open. See if it fades. Could have faded that a bit more. Struggling with the old hybrid today, and I not like that, eh? That's a beauty. Not like that. Why the rough? Why the rough in the middle of a golf course? Why the rough on a fairway? Someone's got an eye. Bottom groove. Bottom groove. I tell you what it is. It's this jacket. That's what it is. I don't feel like I can move it. Struggling on this one. Second shot let me down. Thank you. What can you say? It's going to have to be a drive on this one. I'm not going to reach that in two. Yeah, I knew the second one had died because I mishit it. The first one I hit perfectly. GC3's calling. Is it? GC3's calling. Get in. Don't like winter golf, because you're always trusting. That's why we play it indoors. Eighty-one up the hill. Go. That was a proper putt. That was a proper putt. It's going to go too far. Oh! Too far! Get in! One over. That's hitting it with the old Pete Cowen. Takeaway. One over.